Have you ever wondered how much skincare product you should actually use? Well, it's probably less than you think. For the cleanser, it's about the size of a quarter. Eye cream, it's just a dot for both the eyes, a small dot. For the serum, again, another small dot. And this will do for your whole face. You can wear this under a moisturizer or by itself. For the exfoliant, it's kind of in between the cleanser and the actual serum or eye cream. When you put a mask on, you only need about this much for your whole face. Not much at all. And you can actually dilute it with a little water. And for a moisturizer, dime size. Put a dot on each cheek, on your chin, and your forehead, and then rub in lightly. During the day, be sure to use an SPF. Real important. Sun is a great aging factor for skincare. Bye-bye.